Two sisters from Franksville are making their mark in the sport of archery. Tonight, our Lily Zhao takes us beyond the game as these two take aim at the indoor nationals this weekend.
Everything is more exciting with your sister by your side, especially when you're mastering the art of archery. Gabrielle and Meredith Shimada first picked up a bow and arrow 3 years ago, and the sisters took to the sport quickly.
Who's the better shot?
Me.
You're not even going to argue that.
Hers is an easier style of shooting. It is.
The Shimadas shoot bare bow, which means they have no sights on their bow.
It's harder, which makes it more challenging and more fun, because with sights it almost makes it easier, so I should try something harder.
That's a lot to just remember if I gotta tweak this and is this right. So we always shoot 20 yards, so if I shoot it 30 yards, all I need to do is move my fingers down on the string. Whereas with sights, you have to tweak all of the little gadgets on your bow to make sure you can hit the target.
Gabrielle, who is 18, shoots in the adult female bare bow division, while Meredith, who is 16, is in the young adult female bare bow division. They both use a different type of bow.
We both started shooting Genesises, which are like little compounds. I picked what I thought looked cooler.
Age is but a number for the sisters in a predominantly male sport.
I think it was just that the fact that there aren't a lot of girls doing it. I mean, it made me want to do it more.
Mm-hmm.
At the Wisconsin Archery Alliance State Indoor Finals last year, they both finished first in their division. Meredith's win included breaking a 29-year-old state record.
I broke it by 31 points.
That momentum carried over to the 2020 National Field Archery Association Indoor National Championships, which were postponed to last December. Gabrielle and Meredith competed remotely from Beloit, and once again, they turned some heads.
I think it's because we're so young and because we are girls that definitely shocks people.
At Nationals, Gabrielle placed third while Meredith won her division.
I was shocked. It was so surprising.
This weekend, they're going back to Nationals, which will be held in South Dakota.
We'll know what to expect and all of our equipment's in tune and ready to go.
Yep.
In person and on a bigger stage means the stakes are higher.
It's gonna be even more stressful because we'll be able to see how our competition is shooting and we can see what they shoot and be like, oh, we have to do better than that.
A welcome challenge for the Shimada sisters as they target more wins in their futures. In Caledonia, Lily Zhao, Fox 6 Sports.